Hey everybody, it's Joyce here with thebikinikitchen.com, author of the Bikini Kitchen Cookbook. If you haven't gotten your copy of the cookbook, make sure you head on over to thebikinikitchencookbook.com and get it today. Alright, so it's football season. I've been saying it for the last few episodes, and it's not going to stop. So many people emailed me and sent me Facebook messages and tweets asking for some healthy alternatives to some football classics. And I will not disappoint today. So a lot of people like hot wings during football games. I know I love them, but here's a healthier way to do it. We're gonna make some ground chicken sliders, dip them in some hot sauce, top them off with some delicious broccoli slaw, and enjoy that while watching the game. Let's get started. So ingredients are gonna be for the slaw. We need broccoli slaw, and this is just basically carrots, broccoli, and red cabbage. We have some plain coconut yogurt. We want to go dairy-free on this. We have some parsley, onion powder, my favorite, salt and pepper. And for the chicken, we're actually going to use some Jamaican ground spice, salt and pepper, a little bit of potato starch to give it that crunch that you're used to. We'll cook that in a pan. And then for the hot sauce, really simple, a little bit of veggie butter and hot sauce. Let's do it. So first things first, let's make the broccoli slaw so we can put it in the fridge and let it chill so we can serve it a little bit cold on top of the chicken. So I'm just gonna make a little bit because I don't have like a whole house full today. So I'm gonna use about a quarter of a bag, but if you're serving a lot of folks, go ahead and use the whole bag. The recipe will be on thebikinikitchen.com. And I'm gonna take about a half of the cup of plain coconut yogurt here. I don't really need the whole thing. Alright, but we'll see. Alright, I'm going to take some parsley flakes. I'm just going to do this till it looks right to me. It's parsley, so you can do whatever you want. The flavor isn't really that overwhelming. The onion powder you want to be careful with. You don't want too much, but you want enough that you get that flavor of ranch. Perfect. We need some pepper here. To your taste. And a little bit of salt, as always. All right, now we're just going to mix that in. All right, that's done. I'm gonna pop this in the fridge so it can chill, and we'll get started on the chicken sliders. All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and get started on our chicken. And we'll flip it upside down. And we're done with that. All right, we'll take a little bit of potato starch now, about a tablespoon, that's all you need. And just trust me, it gives that little bit of crunch that you would be looking for. And we'll put about a teaspoon of salt in here. Okay. Little bit of pepper. Perfect. A little bit of Jamaican allspice, and you only need about a teaspoon here. I'm just gonna eyeball it. And why the heck not a little bit of garlic? Alright, we're just gonna mix this down. Alright, I'm just gonna turn this into patties, which should be really simple. I have a nice little ball, and that's the other thing the potato starch helps with. Alright, so get it to mold right. I'm just gonna take a little bit of a pinch off here and just mush this down into a little itty bitty patty. And I'm gonna put it in the pan. Now this is poultry, so you wanna make sure you cook it all the way through. None of that medium well stuff here. All right, you wanna keep you and your family safe, so make sure you cook it on both sides for about 3 to 4 minutes. All right guys, last step before we are ready to chow down on these chicken sliders. We're just gonna take about a half a tablespoon of butter. We don't need a whole lot here. And this is veggie butter. And a couple of shakes of hot sauce. Maybe a little bit more. All right, we're just gonna stir this together on the stove. All right, so our burgers are done. They're crispy from that potato starch. See that? We just wanna pat that oil off. serve a grease burger here. Nobody wants that. Who said healthy cooking has to suck? Whoever said that, why? This looks amazing. All right, so I have my hot sauce here. I'm just gonna quickly take the burgers, dip them in just like you would do your wings. A little bit on both sides. Now, this is a really hot sauce. Please make sure you get it to your liking. I don't really like too spicy, but everybody in my house does, so you gotta please. We'll just take a little bit of slaw. Place that right on top. See that? So we've dipped it in the hot sauce there, so both sides are coated. I just realized you can't see my face. And we have that delicious slaw on top, nice and chilled and cool. This is going to be a major hit. So if you like this recipe and you want to try it out, go ahead and try it. Leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about it. And could you do me a favor and let your friends know about the bikinikitchen.com by Facebooking it, tweeting it, pin it, do whatever you want, but just let everybody know about the bikinikitchen.com. Enjoy, guys. Love you. Bye. Mwah.